Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this first triangle, which is displaying 1, then 2 times 2, then 3 times 3 and so on, and the reverse of this triangle, 5 times 5, 4 times 4, 3 times 2, sorry, 3 times 3, 2 times 2 and 1 times 1. Before starting, you can note my information. You can subscribe or follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. You can download my app based on programming, which is TechMS, available on Google Play. Now, coming on to the topic, you can see I have already implemented a code. This code will display first pattern, which is printing 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, and so on. So here, number of rows will be entered by the user, and that value is stored inside n using scanf. Then, first for loop is repeating from 1 to n. Second loop is repeating from 1 to I. So suppose value of n is 5. First time I is 1, condition will be true because n is 5. Then this j loop will repeat one time because j is 1 and I is also 1. So this loop will repeat one time only. So I will be printing 1 on console. After termination of j loop, new line will be printed on console. Then I plus plus will be performed. So new value of I is 2. Then condition is also true, 2 less than equals to n, true. Then control will be transferred inside j loop again. So this time j is starting from 1 and I is 2. So j loop will repeat 2 times and value of I is 2. So 2 will be printed twice on console. After completion of j loop, again new line will be displayed and this way first pattern will be displayed. So first time executing this code, you can see the output. First triangle is printed on console. Now if you want to print it in reverse order, so I must be start from n, condition is I greater than equals to 1, and instead of I plus plus I am using I minus minus. So by changing only I loop, this reverse of the triangle will be printed on console. So you can see, suppose n is 5, so this time I is starting from 5, condition is true. So this time j loop will begin from 1 and its condition will be 1 less than equals to 5. So this loop will repeat 5 times and I will be displayed 5 times on console and I value is 5. So 5 times 5 will be displayed on console. After termination of j loop, new line will be displayed, then I minus minus will be performed. So this time I is 4. Again, its condition will be checked, 4 greater than equals to 1, which is true. Then j loop will begin from 1. Now condition is j less than equals to 4. So this loop will repeat 4 times. So 4 times 4 will be displayed on console. So now again, I am executing this code. I am entering 5. You can see the output. 5 times 5, 4 times 4, and so on. The output is displayed on console. So friends, by changing in first loop, you can print reverse of the triangle in this form, 5 times 5, 4 times 4 and so on. So I hope you have understood how you can print both the patterns using nested loops in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe or follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.